myself to you. I am Aphelion, the farthest orbit from the sun. And I have a story to share of one who became transformed into a phenomenon. The dream begins, my eyes open, turn to the page and pen, intending to catch these final threads of a vision where my soul searches for home beyond Earth, amongst constellations, elaborate myths sewn into fabric once raised a bronze age from out of the mists of a golden era. Yesterday I would praise Hera, but today's goddesses make devotion suspect. I've been guilty of framing divinities against the momentum of my own success. Blood brother sucking all of her reserve, denying the right to preserve himself. Yes, the muse is laid to rest, but what's worse, no poet to mourn her. Words have no order, we speak chaos with no borders. My tears stand still, once fallen will be rain like ocean flipped over. Soaking the broken battered rocks that cross the Orphic gates. Take back the path, Phoenix Hyperion blaze through the morning dawn. Before, spreading ashed wings across my solar plexus. Now I've got one thing on my chest that I've got to digest. A star fragment. The source, measure the force, taken to become exponential. The universe itself is a womb-bearing potential. I believe everything else is finite. Life becomes death, becomes the highest sojourn of the inner sight. Oh, so blessed be the soul.